everyone, Kirky here. Today, we're back at it. We're playing Undertale. This is part 20. I have a feeling we're hopefully getting close to the end of this. This is like really, really long. Anyway, I'm dilly-dallying, laying and delaying. Let's get started. Now I've been poked down this corner, I should point out, if you happen to like anything you see, we've talked to you, haven't we? Feel free to hit that subscribe button, like button, all that good stuff. Now let's officially get started now. I'm done pandering. Okay, so we got a few people to talk to here. Hey, cell phone dragon. Yeah, I'm not going to be home tonight. I think there's some cold pizza in my treasure hoard you can heat up. Ew. Okay, it seems like most of the people here only have one thing to say, so...
Yeah, I'm not going to be...
No, it's him again! I am clearly pointing at this one!
This elevator goes straight to the capital, but it stopped working. The hotel's doing its best to accommodate everybody stuck here.
How convenient that it goes right to the capital, right where we need to go, but it's not working. Hello, lovely mustache you have. As a slime, let's see if I can do this. I don't think this is working so well. Okay, at least that's all there was to it. Elevator's in use, we can go up through here. Let's see what you have to say, mister. I'm sorry, haha, it's against rules to talk to customers who haven't bought anything. Seriously? I'm almost out of money, I hate to buy anything, but I'll buy- Oh my god, his face! What happened to him? I'm sorry!
Thanks, you have a fabulous day!
No, I don't want to buy another one. Oh my god, calm down! So do you want it or not? No. I want to see what happens if I try to sell. Why is this person trying to sell me something? This is a hamburger restaurant. I'm just trying to survive. Now let's see if we can talk to you. Why do you keep trying to talk to me? I'll get in trouble if I get chummy with customers. Sorry. Oh, that face. Sorry for the weird cut there. I thought I heard something at the door. I thought maybe it was a package I'm waiting for today because it's expected to come today. And, well, it wasn't. But people see my big dog. They will not even knock on the door to let me know the package is there. My package is electronic, so I don't want it to stay out in the cold for too long, you know? But yeah, let's get back to this. Like I said, what a face he put on. No! So, I wanted to be an actor. So now he's willing to talk. Life advice. I'm getting on in years. Where'd the cigarette come from? Well, he shouldn't be smoking inside the restaurant. I'm getting on in years, so let me give you some advice, little buddy.
You still got time. Don't live like me. I'm 19 years old and I've already wasted my entire life.
He's 19 and he's wasted his entire life. So either monsters don't live long or he's full of crap. I'm going with the latter. Romantic advice.
Listen, I like you, little buddy. I'm gonna save you a lot of trouble.
Never interact with attractive people. Might be good advice for him. I mean, he's far from pretty, guys. I'm just saying, he's not a looker.
Unless you're one of them, they're just gonna take advantage of you. Like that time those two chicks asked me to sneak them some glam burgers.
Must be talking about the two women in the back alley. Look, get a little favor from them. I mean, sex is sex. Take advantage of the man. Probably not the best message I gave there, is it? Sorry to any kids that are watching. Ignore that last part.
And I, naive teenager that I was, said yes to them. Bad idea.
He's so twitchy.
So I went out to the alleyway to see those two ladies. And, see what would happen next.
Oh, maybe he was going for a little poontang.
Then my boss, saw me and asked me what I was doing. I was so startled, the hamburgers in my pockets tumbled out onto the ground. Not wanting to lose face, I scrambled to pick them up. But, as I was leaning over, the weight of the remaining hamburgers caused my pants to fall down.
Oh, so lovely. He's such a lucky guy. I just noticed his hat looks like a tumbler, a cap. Or a cup, rather. Oh my god.
Then the girls laughed at me. Everyone calls me Burger Pants now.
I kind of almost feel bad for this guy. He seems very unlucky. Metaton.
When I first came to Hotland, it was my dream to work with Metaton. Well, be careful what you wish for, little buddy.
He just seems like he's trying so hard to hold it together. He looks like he's just ready to lose it. I'm sorry I keep interrupting this stuff so much. It's just, his looks give you so much to say.
Why is Metaton bad? Or something like that, I said.
God, have you ever looked around? This place is a labyrinth of bad choices. And every time we try to change something for the better, he vetoes it and says, that's not how they do it on the surface.
How would he know?
Oh, right. Humans are always eating hamburgers made of sequins and glue.
They sure are. Why else is MTT bad? I guess it was MTT, not Metaton.
Why do people find him so attractive? He's literally a freaking rectangle.
You know, one time, I bought one of those, kits online to, make yourself more rectangular.
I don't think such a thing exists. At least not in our world.
They don't work.
You think?
Your future.
Future? What future? Nothing down here ever changes.
Don't worry, friend. My new friend. My very twitchy, misshapen friend. Your future will change, if I have anything to say about it.
I'll probably be trapped in this stupid job forever. But wait! There's one thing that keeps me going. If Asgore gets just one more soul...
I don't know why every time I say soul I go...
we'll finally get to go to the surface. It'll be a brand new world. There's gotta be a second chance out there for me. For everyone. So stay strong, little buddy. When I make it big, I'll keep you in mind.
My god, he had a lot to say for someone that wasn't allowed to talk, so I better stop talking to him before he gets in trouble.
What can you do? Let's leave. Anytime, little buddy.
Okay, so... oh. This is like a giant hand for a head.
Yes, we know. The elevator to the city is not working.
Because of this incident, rooms are running at a special rate. 200 gold a room. Interested?
Do not. I can't afford it.
I literally don't think I have the money for it. Do let us know if you change your mind. Have a sparkular day.
What does that even mean?
I guess I would have had the money. I just noticed this fountain's leaking out on the floor. Does it say anything?
There's an inscription on the fountain. Royal Memorial Fountain. Built in 21X. Metaton added last week.
So, it looks like I can go up. I'm gonna head right first, though. Let's see what's over here. And there's a bunch of rooms. Let me get... oh, room service! When I first saw the... whoa! That wasn't what I was thinking. Got my CT? Sure, but I don't.
No, you don't.
So maybe if I buy CT and bring it back to them?
But frig, I can't afford anything! I'm broke!
It's locked from the inside.
Oh, ew.
Whoa, room service! Got my cinema... no, I don't. Damn. I thought maybe I had one.
You hear shuffling. Seems like you could put something under the door.
Put? No put. I'll put. You put a hot cat in front of the door. You hear growling.
Okay.
This guy's not going to get anywhere. Oh, that is so disgusting. I know it's dripping off his face, but because of the way it oozes down, it looks like he's going bleh, bleh, bleh. Just barfing it out from side to side. Seems busy.
He's kind of... wait, what?
Oh my god! How many places like this have I potentially missed?
Huh. What's the sign say? Learning how to draw. Come to the art lessons on the second floor. Located in a similar place.
Okay. I don't know what to think there! I'm kind of lost for words. I don't know how... that's like the type of thing you have to be lucky to stumble on.
Well, this ain't the second floor.
That goes to the core, but we'll wait just a second more. There's one spot I want to check outside.
Okay, this seems peculiar to me, but I don't seem to be able to do anything here. You click here, it's just a regular wall.
Why? What's the point of that?
I did a little exploring. Probably a little more than I should have. I went back a ways trying to find the spider place. Oh, we got some visitors. Ring. But I'll finish my story. I went back trying to find, like, the Cinnabon it was. And... yeah, I wasted about 15 minutes wandering around before I just said, screw it, and came back to here. So let's continue on. Ring.
Huh? Who are they?
Nobody else is supposed to be here. Oh well, we can't worry about that now.
Click. So, two mysterious figures. Dr. Alpheus doesn't even know who they are. Is there anything over and around here? After hitting that one secret wall, it makes me want to check all the freaking walls now.
Ready? This is it. Take the elevator up to the top of the core.
Click. Not before I look around.
Hey, why don't you try using the elevator first?
Oh, poo.
Watch out!
Run! This is what I get for not using the elevator first. I know I've said this before, but man, I love the music in this game. Magic pops out of its hat. Act. Magic. Check. Attack 29, defense 24. This magical mercenary only says magic words. Abracadabra! Abracadabra indeed! And he's throwing crosses at me! Oh my god, come on now! Does a mysterious jig. Act. Magic. Clear mind. You ignore magic. Think of pollen, sunshine. Your defense increases by one. Please and thank you. I was gonna say they aren't magic words, but yeah, I get it. Say the magic words, please and thank you. You know, stuff you say, or get kids to say and stuff. Peers at you with strange eyes. Act. Magic. Why does it keep moving my thing? It was over on items before, and this time it was over on fight. Clear mind. You ignore magic and think of pollen and sunshine. Your defense increased by one. Tinkle, tinkle, hoy. Alright, I don't know that one. I will admit, I have no idea what that one is. Tinkle, tinkle, hoy. Magic whispers some arcane swear words. Bad magic. Oh, I get it, magic. Ha ha ha. I hate that I don't pick up on stuff like that so quick. Act. Stare. Where to stare? Corner orb. The intimidating corner orb was weakened by your glare. Tinkle, tinkle, hoy. Damn, I moved up too soon. Magic flaunts its orbs in a menacing manner. Magic. Stare. Chaser orb. The unrelenting chaser orb was weakened by your glare. Alakazam! Ah! Oh my god! It may have been weakened, but it's not any easier. Actually, this is considerably harder. At least it was at first. Magic's orbs are incapacitated. Awesome, finally. So now we know how to take him out. Spare. You won. 0 experience and 60 gold.
That was close! Why are there so many monsters here? I mean, it's no problem, right? We've just got to keep heading forward.
Click. I don't like that look that she put on.
Alright. Looks like you can't proceed until you hit the switch. But those lasers will activate when you do. Looks like they'll come in this order. Orange, orange, blue. Got it? Move until the third one.
Click. Oh my god, I wouldn't expect them to actually come like that. I thought I was gonna have to at least start moving.
Oh my god, are you okay? I'm sorry, I gave you the wrong order.
I never even noticed. To tell you the truth, I never even noticed. I just followed the colors that were there. It's okay, Alpheus. You didn't know.
Everything's fine, okay? Well, let's just keep heading to the right.
Click. Oh my god.
A crossroads, huh? Try heading to the right.
That's actually where I was going to head. Now I'm curious what's up here. Damn it! Night-night blocks the way. Act. Night-night. Check. Night-night attack. Defense 36. It's Megaton's mercenary wield. Or this Megaton mercenary wields a good morning star. Adieu. Meteor strike! Oh no! I'm starting to get worried. Night night breathes deeply. Night 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 night. I'm gonna talk to you. Ask Night Night about her day. There's no response. I would not have guessed that was a female, guys. No clue at all. The eyes for boobs, maybe. I don't know. Good night.
I don't like this at all.
I don't have a whole lot of health or healing items either, so I've got to be, like, extremely careful. Smash is the morning star. Let's sing. You sing an old lullaby. Night-night starts to look sleepy. Good night. Quit bringing the damn sun out. The sun's a harder one. Whew. So we got to sing at night-night. You keep singing. Night-night closes its eyes a bit. Close your eyes. Oh! Oh my god! Night-night's armor emits a dark sheen. I'm almost dead. Eat a bicycle. Adieu. I don't like the Morningstar Smash thing. That's like the hardest of them all. Act! Night-night, sing! You keep singing. Night-night falls asleep. Please let there be no attack this turn. Thank God. Spare. You won. 0 experience and 70 gold. Are you okay? No, not really. That was a tough fight. Why didn't you head to the right? Come on. You trust me, don't you? It's not that I don't trust you, which, with the way you're going, I don't fully trust you. But I need the experience, I was going to say. I need the money. Okay, I'm going to see if there's anything comes out of these. It does not look it. Nothing there. Probably nothing along the walls, but why not check at this point? Yeah, we seem to be good. Let's go. Okay, continue on to the right. Alright, blue. Oh, come on.
More lasers. Okay, I won't mess around this time. I'll just deactivate the lasers and let you through.
Great, this can't go wrong.
There. They're not turning off. I can't turn them off. It's okay. I have this under control. I'm going to turn off the power for the whole node. Then you can walk across. Okay, go.
I know I'm going to get like halfway across and it's all coming back on. I'm calling that now. Here it comes. 3, 2, 1. Almost perfect I was on that.
Wait, stop. The power, it's turning itself back on. Damn it. This isn't supposed to. I'm going to turn it off again. When it turns off, move a little, and then stop. Okay? You won't get hurt.
Click. Oh, I don't like this. At least you get a little bit of a warning, but really, it's not a lot of a warning. Go, go, go! Oh, I took a chance and it paid off. That was close. That was close.
See? I've got everything under control.
I wonder what she would have said there if I actually got hit.
Everything's under control.
Click. I'm starting to wonder if I could have even taken the elevator now. And I want to know what's to the right. Okay, so ring.
Okay, you should. I don't know. This doesn't look like my map at all. I'm sorry. I have to go.
Click. So, the air is filled with the smell of ozone. It fills you with determination. Probably giving her a nice high, too. Or giving him, it, Chara, a nice high. Ha. We'll save. We're at 296 minutes, which is more like 600 minutes at this point, probably. But as you go, guys know, I had to do the whole game over again to get caught back up because my recording's messed up. Hopefully that never happens again. But it will happen again at some point. Always does. But yeah, anyway, get setting up here a little more comfortable. I think this is where we'll call things an end, like always. Checkpoint, checkpoint, save point, save point, blah, 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 blah. And if you happen to like the video, hit that thumbs up once again. If you want to, you can subscribe, keep up to date with daily videos and all that stuff. I have a crooked picture on the wall, and that's all I can freaking see right now. So, we're gonna end things here. See you later, guys. I actually enjoy the music in this game quite a bit. Oh, okay. Oh, no! Oh, no! This is not easy! Oh, no! Oh, no! That one was hard! Okay, so I think I can survive another turn. Spare.
Person warned us about you.